They have two new members here, and they're gonna train them on hooking up the hydrant and such at the Key Largo Fire Department, Engine 25. And look what ladder they're with. Key Largo Ladder 25.
Oh. water.
Just so you'll know, by the way, there's no beach in Key Largo, so we were gonna go see a beach. There is no beach. Basically, once again, they're training two new members here at the Key Largo Fire Department, hose connections, hydrant control, and all that kind of stuff. It's a little different than what we normally do, so it's good. A change, a different perspective on how fire departments operate. Ladder 25.
all the weight. That's fine.
Deck gun up there. I don't think they're going to do a training on that. Maybe they will. body that way.
Yeah, most likely.
Train with the deck gun as well. Come down and disconnect. They're gonna come down and disconnect the lines, close up the hydrant, and back the engine in. Do my closing shot. Almost 30 minutes, guys. Make a meet in 30 minutes. Key Largo, Fire Department, Engine 25, conducting an exercise, high strength, mind, and such. Look at this guy. He showed up to check out the squad. He wanted to see what squad 99 was up to. Might be squad 99's last. You wanna go for a ride in the squad? No ride for you. Bye bye. I wanted to throw this clip at the end of the training video.
Follow me. You tell her to follow me. Sit. place without a spot to sign.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are giving a mini update. We stopped doing those a while back, but anyway, here we are. We were at Key Largo. We had a good time, had a good visit at a fire station. There are no beaches in Key Largo, by the way. Just so you'll know, in case you plan a trip to go to the beach here, there is no beach. But anyway, there's Skylar. Yo, say what's up, brother.
Miami!
We are now in the city of Miami, Florida. We're gonna stop by South Beach for a little while. And then we're gonna come out to the city and see if we can stop at a station or two and check things out for you guys. So stay tuned. There it is, the big city, Miami, Florida. With that said, 2 and 2, see you all on the other side.
Ah.
representing in his own glory, the most beautiful flag in the world.
We're approaching the Art Deco district of South Beach and Miami Beach area. We're gonna do a little beaching around. Miami. That's all we got for today. Or for tonight, at least. Traffic. I feel like back in New York. Alright guys, so in our travels today, we did Key Largo, which has no beach, as I stated before. And we ended up in Miami, the famous South Beach. There's people all the way down the coast all along. Not that many, but enough. Skyler's out there taking a swim. I'm going to join him momentarily. The water's beautiful, it's nice and warm. And turquoise. So, yeah. Two and two, see you on the other side. Police and some Miami police responding over here. I don't know what's going on, but they're all in there. A whole bunch of them.